How to configure ATV212 for a fan application. Hello, today I will describe and guide you through the fan application and how to set an ATV212 for this application. Here is the drive we're using, the ATV212, along with its graphic display terminal. First, let's have a look at the application itself. Here, a fan is connected to an asynchronous motor and supplying air in a pipe. It is possible to regulate the flow using flow sensors. It is possible to simulate load changes by moving the damper in the pipe manually. On the command panel, it is possible to set either speed regulation or flow regulation according to sensors. Here is an example of speed regulation or flow regulation according to a reference. Here, the regulation is around 2,300 cubic meters per hour with a speed of 40 Hz to the motor. Opening the damper will increase the flow. So the airflow increases to more than 5,000 cubic meters per hour, and the motor speed has to decrease to regulate the flow. After a drop down for regulation, the motor stabilizes around 15 Hz to reach around 2,300 cubic meters per hour. Let's start the drive commissioning. Let's first set motor speed management. Here, set the reference and frequency value according to the diagram. This is frequency mode equals 2 for management through digital input VIB and setting of F210 to 213 parameters to set reference diagram. For better motor management, it is necessary to enter motor characteristics. However, as the ATV212 drive is already oriented towards variable torque applications such as fan, very few settings are necessary. You can see successively motor rated voltage and motor rated frequency. For this speed control application, all settings are done. As long as motor size corresponds to drive size, there is no need to auto-tune. If necessary, the only parameter to set is F400 equals 2. Here, you can see the motor speed according to the potentiometer position. The same behavior can be achieved with a speed reference coming from a PLC or a building management system. As we have set the speed regulation on digital input VIB, here it is possible to set the flow regulation on digital input VIA. It is done through PID control, enabled with F360 set to 1. Then it is necessary to scale the PID feedback the same way we did for VIB, but on F201 to 204. As the reference is 4 to 20 milliampere, this is 201 equals 20, for mini value 0 on 202. 203 at 100 for max value, and 50 at 204 according to the following diagram. It is possible in certain cases to adjust PID gains. First, set one parameter at a time, and then mainly focus on P and I settings. Logic input RES is chosen to enable / disable PID. Set F113 value to 14. Here, the drive is able to manage flow regulation according to the potentiometer value in one way, and according to the motor speed in the other way, depending on the selector switch. If we close the damper, the flow decreases and the motor speed increases to regulate the flow. Here is a list of the parameters we have changed. F113 to change between PID to speed, F201 to 204 as process reference, here flow, F210 to 213 for motor speed, motor rated voltage and frequency, F360 enabling PID. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.